Okay, so this next one is for the chest and front shoulder. This is a compound advanced stretch which targets the pecs and the anterior deltoid. So this is a partner assisted stretch. So you're going to stand with your feet so they're hip width apart, shoulders relaxed. I'm going to bring your hands behind. I'm just going to hold on to your wrists. So we're going to gently go into the stretch. So Jasmine, if you breathe in, and as you breathe out, I'm just going to go to the point of tension.
Keep going.
Relax. Good, well done. So you would hold that for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just please remember to always stretch your muscles when they're warm, after weights or cardio, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.
Okay.